Attorney Floriano Alo Beltran was born in Gihulngan, Negros Oriental, Philippines, on December 17, 1927. Today, he should have been 92 years old. At a very young age, he went to a Yungon town in Negros Oriental to live with his maternal grandparents, Zacarias Alo, from which the name of his eldest son, Zachary, was derived, and Ramona Villanueva, from which his second son, Ramon, was named after. Because of his white skin, he was nicknamed Ingles and later on Dodong. Daddy, Lolo Dodong, and Grandpa left behind a legacy to all his children, grandchildren, and great-grandchildren that family is everything. He may not be a perfect person, but he was to us a good provider and a loving father. We all know that you have been our guardian angel all these years, and we still miss you. Thank you for everything. Happy birthday, Dad.